Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Aki's Kitchen. Today I have a very delicate and very tasty French recipe for you. We call that recipe sol meunier. It will simply melt in your mouth and I will be serving it with delicious mashed green peas and a tasty herb and caper sauce. It will make an elegant quick meal for everyone you love. To make the perfect sol meunier, you need just a pan, a lot of love and knowing exactly what are you doing. So, a non-stick pan on the heat, not very high, medium to high, and let's prepare our sol. To prepare your sol, it's easier to use scissors, but if you don't have, use your knife. It is also easy with a knife. Now, what's happening to a sol? The sol has a lot of bones at the end of the fish, this, here, and here, and the central bone inside the fish. So, we'll take off all the little bones this way by cutting here. We'll cut these edges, and we will take off all the small bones we don't want. Bye-bye. And you too. Bye-bye also. Voila. And that's it. The little bones are off. Now we have only the central bone and we cannot take off before we cook the fish. Now cut ahead. Bye bye. And we need a little bit of olive oil, salt and pepper. Salt. And of course pepper. Make sure salt and pepper goes everywhere. And my pan is hot. You can add a little bit more oil if you want, but we'll add a lot of butter, so please do not add a lot of oil. Now, put the fish on the heat, and at this point, I want to give a very nice golden color to the fish. My fish is not ready yet, so it's time to prepare my parsley. For this recipe, you need a big amount of parsley. This is actually the most important ingredient after butter, maybe after sol and butter. And I need you to make sure that the parsley is chopped very, very well. We don't want big pieces, we just want small pieces of parsley. Normally, to make a sol meunier, you need approximately 5 to 7 minutes, not more. It's a very quick recipe and it's very impressive for everyone. And my parsley is ready. The other things I need is a little bit of garlic, caper, a little bit of lemon, and actually that's it. Now I need a nice spatula and flip the fish from the other side. Do you see this color? This is the perfect color we want. Now it's time to add what? Mr. Butter. Mr. Butter loves sol, so add all the amount of butter. And when you add the butter, make sure that the butter goes all over the fish and cook through the fish this way. This is something we call butter arrosé. Butter arrosé is the perfect way to cook a fish, to cook a meat, to cook everything, and keep the fish or the meat very, very juicy, because actually the fat goes inside and cooks thoroughly in the perfect way our fish. You will make this procedure for about 2 to 3 minutes and the fish will be ready. After that, we will prepare the sauce. And look at this beauty, because it is actually a beauty. The fish is ready, so I will take a plate and very carefully I will take my lovely fish off the pan. Yes, six. And now we have a good amount of butter inside the pan. What we will do with this butter? We will make our sauce. For the sauce, we need a clove of garlic, a good amount of thyme, or any other herb you like. You can add some rosemary, but not very much, just a few. Inside. And when the butter is almost ready, take a lemon squeeze it and put the whole lemon inside. And make sure that the lemon is evaporated. Now, take your parsley, not all of it, just few of it, your caper, some salt and pepper, and take all this lovely arrosé butter and put it inside. Look at this. Look at this. Actually, the butter will fry your parsley, and this is exactly what we want. Look at this. This is the perfect sauce for the sole meunier. Now, it's time to serve our sole meunier. I already prepared a bit of massy peas. A bit here, maybe a little bit more here. This way, some mint, because I love mint with the peas. And now it's time to fillet the fish. Easy, just take your spatula, go along with the bone, and this is the perfect piece. Without any bone, go to the other side, exactly the same procedure. The spatula is the best way. And this. As you can see, the only bone is inside. The sole, it's the central bone, so take it off and look at this. It is perfectly cooked. So a whole sole is actually for two people. Now, I will serve it properly, French way. So we need 3 slices of lemon. And this is the way they serve it to France. Dip the lemon into parsley. Not all of it, just the half of it. And of course, it's the time to put this lovely sauce on top. Look at this. Oh my God. It looks like pesto, but it is not a pesto. It is something very, very unique. And very tasty. I hope you liked also the recipe we did today, because we did it together. Thank you a lot for watching me. Please subscribe to my channel, make comments underneath the video, and share this lovely recipe with your friends.